Survival in the city, safety tips for urban limo driving. Following distance. The most common limo accident is the rear ender, and the best way to give yourself time and space while driving is to maintain a proper following distance from vehicles traveling ahead of you. In smaller vehicles, whenever possible, increase your following distance to 4 seconds. Every second added to the traditional 2 second following distance gives you better ability to manage your vehicle. When you are operating a larger vehicle, increase your following distance to a minimum 6 seconds. The heavier the vehicle, the longer it takes to stop. Adverse weather and poor road conditions may require a minimum of 8 seconds following distance. To establish a 4 second following distance, watch the vehicle directly in front of you. Pick out any landmark ahead, such as a sign or a shadow across the roadway. As the vehicle ahead passes the chosen landmark, count off 4 seconds. 1001, 1002, 1003, 1004. You should arrive at that landmark just 4 seconds after the car ahead of you. Use the same method to measure off the 6, 8, or more seconds. To avoid another common urban accident, the sideswipe crash, select a lane that allows you to avoid changing lanes as you drive. Because of blind spots around your vehicle, sideswipes are a frequent crash when you change lanes. If you need to move into another lane, signal your intentions early. Keep your eyes moving, check your mirrors, and make sure you are clear to move before changing lanes.